Worldwide, tuberculosis causes the highest number of deaths due to an infectious disease. Despite the availability of potent anti-TB medication, the highly contagious infection continues to pose a major threat to global healthcare. Early detection and timely initiation of appropriate treatment is the most effective control strategy for TB.
Despite the widespread deployment of sputum smear microscopy, which has been the frontline tool for diagnosing TB, large number of patients continue to go undiagnosed and remain carriers of the infection in the community.
While scale-up of highly sensitive and specific molecular diagnostic tools could dramatically increase TB case detection and provide diagnosis of drug resistance, the decentralization of this technique has so far been limited due to dependency on complex and expensive infrastructure. TrueNAT is a real-time quantitative micro-PCR platform that brings molecular testing right to the point of care, thereby enabling early and accurate diagnosis of TB and rifampicin resistance at the first point of patient contact. This platform works as a combination of portable, fully automated, battery-operated machines and room temperature stable RT-PCR reagents. This can be deployed at peripheral laboratories with minimal infrastructure and minimally trained technicians to perform the MTB test and report result within 1 hour from sample collection. TrueNAT, a WHO-endorsed test for diagnosis of tuberculosis and rifampicin resistance, is developed and manufactured by a Goa-based company, Morbio Diagnostics. TrueNAT RT-PCR system comprises of TruePrep auto device for DNA extraction, TrueLab real-time micro-PCR analyzer for DNA amplification, single push 6 microliter pipette for sample loading, and TrueLab microprinter for instant printing of test report.
Following consumables are required to perform the TrueNAT test: MTB sample pre-treatment pack for pre-treatment of sputum sample, which comprises of 1 ml disposable transfer pipettes, bottle containing 9 ml of liquefaction buffer, and tubes containing 2.5 ml of lysis buffer.
Universal cartridge-based sample prep kit for DNA extraction, which comprises of 3 ml disposable transfer pipettes, reagent pack for 50 tests, and cartridge pouches. TrueNAT for PCR amplification that comprises of TrueNAT chip-based RT-PCR test.
Begin with wearing a pair of gloves and clean the surface of the work area with 1% bleach solution, followed by 70% ethanol or distilled water.
Connect a new reagent pack to the TruePrep Auto V2 device by inserting the plug-in connector in the slot provided. One reagent pack is sufficient to conduct 50 extractions.
Collect 2 to 5 ml of sputum from the patient in a sputum cup. Add 2 drops of liquefaction buffer to the sputum cup. Cap the sputum cup and swirl it gently to mix and liquefy the sample. Incubate the sample at room temperature for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, if the sample is not pipettable, incubate for another 5 minutes with swirling at 2-minute intervals. Open the lysis buffer bottle and pull out the bunk. Discard the bunk. Open the cap of the sputum cup and take a 1 ml disposable transfer pipette. Aspirate 0.5 ml of the sample and transfer into the lysis buffer bottle as shown. Discard the disposable pipette.
Cap the sputum cup.
Add 2 drops of liquefaction buffer to the lysis buffer bottle. Cap the lysis buffer bottle and swirl gently to mix the content. Incubate the sample at room temperature for 3 to 5 minutes. Open one cartridge pouch, take out the cartridge and place it on the cartridge stand. Take out the elute collection tube or ECT and keep aside for later use. Keep the elute transfer pipette in the pouch for later use. Label the cartridge and ECT appropriately.
Open the sample chamber of the cartridge. Open the lysis buffer bottle and transfer the entire content of the lysis buffer into the sample chamber of the cartridge using a 3 ml transfer pipette. Discard the lysis buffer bottle and transfer pipette and close the sample chamber of the cartridge. The sample is now ready to be processed in the TruPrep Auto DNA extraction device. Press the power button to switch on the device. Power indicator LED will blink red. Press the eject button to open the cartridge holder and gently pull out the door. Place the cartridge in the tray as shown and gently push to close the cartridge holder. Press play to start the DNA extraction. At the end of 20 minutes, the device will beep and eject the cartridge holder automatically. Gently pull out the door, remove the cartridge and place it on the cartridge stand. 100 to 150 microliter of elute containing purified DNA will be collected in the elute chamber of the cartridge. Open the ECT. Using the transfer pipette, pierce the seal of the elute chamber to collect the elute and transfer to the ECT. Discard the transfer pipette and cartridge. Cap the ECT and proceed to run the RT-PCR reaction. Switch on the analyzer and enter the login details. The main screen will display the bays available for testing. Select a bay and choose target profile from the test menu. Fill in the patient details and press start test. The chip tray will automatically eject and the machine will prompt to load the sample. Open a pouch of the TruNAT MTB chip-based micro-PCR test. Pull out the chip from the sleeve by holding the edges and gently place it on the chip tray by aligning it in the slot provided. Open the master mix tube, discard the stopper and place the tube in the microtube stand. Attach the micro tip to the single push pipette. Transfer 6 microliter of the elute from the ECT into the master mix tube as shown. Allow the master mix to stand for 30 seconds to get a clear solution. After 30 seconds, transfer the elute from the master mix tube to the white reaction well of the chip. Discard the micro tip using the auto ejector in the pipette. Click Yes on the device screen to start the test. Discard the master mix tube. The real-time amplification curve and run status can be viewed during the test by clicking Optical on the screen. The PCR reaction will be completed in 35 minutes. Once the reaction is complete, the report can be viewed directly from the main screen. Press the print option to print the report page via the Bluetooth-enabled TrueLab Micro PCR printer. In case of a TrueNAT MTB positive result, select the MTB RIF option at the bottom of the result page and proceed to conduct the follow-on RIF ampersand resistance test on the TrueNAT MTB RIF DX chip using the remaining elute. Open the chip tray and discard the used chip immediately after the reaction. After completion of 50 extractions, the TruePrep Auto V2 device will prompt the user to change the reagent pack and reset the buffer count. Disconnect the used reagent pack. Take a new reagent pack, hold the reagent pack's connector and remove the cap. Plug in the connector into the socket of TruePrep Auto V2. Press the eject button to open the cartridge holder and gently pull out the door. Insert the reagent reset card as shown and gently push to close the cartridge holder. Press Start button. It will display new reagent pack registered and eject the reagent reset card. Remove the reagent reset card and proceed with further testing.